Hey guys, what's up? Those are what I like to call my bomb-ass pair of Converse. Yeah, they're red mesh, they're pretty sick. So as you can tell, we're not walking the same way. We're going to visit the school. Actually, I'm just going to take a walk today, but I might as well drop by the school too. So let's see. What is there to talk about? I'm out of breath. Let's see. Oh, the musical theater review I saw last night was awesome. I was so impressed by everybody. It was just really great. I don't know how else to put it. I loved it. It was great. But I think my favorite performance was when my girlfriend sang a song from In the Heights, and she's so good at everything she does. I mean, it's like, this isn't even me trying to be like cheesy. She's just genuinely really good at everything she does. So you can probably see, but I'm rocking double glasses. Sunlight, help me out. Thanks, bro. So yeah, I'm rocking double glasses because I don't have my contacts anymore, so I have to settle for just rocking my sunglasses over my glasses, which is fine. And I just got like a few stares from people passing by. It was fun. I'm enjoying this, the getting random stares from vlogging. Okay, so let's see. Have I said anything of importance? No. So yeah, what am I doing today? I'm taking a walk around town. I'm visiting the school. I'm probably finally going to read Will Grayson tonight. I borrowed that book from my girlfriend like 2 weeks ago. I haven't been to do it, but I keep forgetting. So, yeah, I'll probably do that tonight. Let's see. I woke up like an hour ago. Surprising. It was like noon. I woke up like around noon. That's great for me. So, musical theater review was awesome. I got home. I didn't really do anything. As soon as I got home around like 9:30. I didn't do anything. I just watched like old Olga K videos. I love watching her old vlog videos. So then again, I'm like really easily entertained, so I can just, hi, I'm vlogging. I can literally just like watch the same thing for days. I remember one day I decided I didn't want to go to sleep, so literally I just watched a making of an album for literally 7 hours. Yeah, 7 hours. I watched it 7 times, and I wasn't bored once. That is how easily entertained I am. Okay, so I don't have anything else to say, so I think that's it. I think that's good enough for today. So drop a comment if you liked it. Like it if you have a comment to say. I'm dumb. So yeah, enjoy your day and later, guys.